Now, Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra continues our team coverage tonight. And Amanda, there's one message from leaders in this state of emergency. They want people to stay home.
And to also stay off the road, state officials say if you decide to venture out on these highways, it could very well be deadly.
Easily could be catastrophic if people get caught out in the wrong conditions.
From state officials to the governor.
The other thing I wanted to do was just to advise all Oklahomans to be prepared.
There is one clear message for the citizens of Oklahoma.
I think the message is very important that people, if they can stay home, by all means do that.
Today at Crest Foods, most seem to be taking that warning seriously.
Kind of like wall-to-wall people. Can't stir them with a stick.
Manager Dale Brooks is on his 10th hour of working as customers like Carrie Monford stock up for the week.
But I'm hoping to get in and stay home after the kids get home.
But it's not these people state officials are worried about. It's the ones who don't heed the warning and hit the road.
It's vitally critical that you stay where you can be safe and don't travel unless absolutely necessary.
And state officials say something they want you to keep in mind. This is not just a one-day event. They say the temperatures will not get above freezing for several days, and that means the roads are going to continue to stay slick and snow-covered. Reporting live tonight, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
It is going to be rough, Amanda, and if you absolutely have to get on the roads, make sure you prepare. Bring plenty of blankets, food, and water, and also make sure your cell phone is charged and your car has a full tank of gas.